Straight over there to my aunt Lucy's house, and then we're gonna go to my house, which is the third floor in this apartment. Then we're gonna go to my other cousin's house, Olympia. You guys know Life by Steph, Little Steph, right? Her cousin is Olympia. Never Shout Ollie. Follow her Twitter, Instagram, anything. And we're going to be going to her house. We're gonna going to be, last house we're going to for Thanksgiving is Steph's house. Little Steph, at Best Steph, Instagram, Twitter, whatever. But yeah, I got a little change duo over the weekend. And yeah, I want to give a shout out to all my BFFs, friends from school and stuff. And yeah, well, let's get started. This video is Thanksgiving crafts. So let's start off with the Thanksgiving card. So what you want to do is you can get colored paper. This is colored multi-purpose paper. I got it from the 99-cent store. Get your scissors. Hope you guys like Blurred Lines, because like it's one of my favorite songs. You might need to get your scissors to just make a little tiny pinchy. I'm gonna do this. Okay. You guys might not be able to see me. A little bit, but yeah. I want you guys to be able to. You know, I'm just here right there. Just put my mousey mousey right there. You might see my kitchen. Okay. So I'm just tearing up the plastic wrap. And yeah. How many cars do you guys want to make? I'm just kidding. So you might need these loose leaf papers. I would get 4 sheets. I would mostly get some dark colors that you have. Okay. I think I'm gonna. Okay, so next, you're gonna need construction paper to hold the paper. But I can't find my construction paper. Which I clearly left here. Alright, there it is. Just right here. I got all my sheets of construction paper. I don't know. You're also gonna need it for later on. I don't know why, but yeah. But okay. So what you wanna do is you want to make sure these are symmetrical and cut them down for later on. You wanna make sure that the red is symmetrical with the rest of these sheets, so you have to get your scissors. You got to get your scissors. So first, I would start off at the bottom. It might seem a little hard. It might make the card ugly, but whatever. I'm just cutting the bottom and the top off. I like to cut them off because they have these little strips and you can decorate it with them. So just put those to the side. Next, you want to get
I don't know, just get whatever color. I like blue a lot for some reason. Get that color, get your construction paper, put these to the side. I like to sketch at first. Well, I like to draw. So, yeah. So, you want to get your glue too, because you need a glue for this, because... Because you need to stick the blue on there. You need your glue too. For some reason I can't find my glue pen. I think I left it in here. I don't know. But I'll just use my white glue. Yeah, I don't know. So what you want to do is you want to put it on the blue, actually, and put the blue on top of the red. You want to turn it sideways just so it can be good. Put it in the middle. I'll start off by putting it in the corners, how you're seeing right here. There you go. Then if you want, you can put them like that in the middle, whatever you feel like doing. Close your glue because it's gonna run out. You want to get it very, very carefully. Put it in that circle. I actually haven't ever done this before. I never seen it before, but I'm doing it. Literally. You're gonna get like these little bubbles. You wanna push those down. It's gonna look like these little creases down here. But yeah. So what you wanna do is you want to let it dry a little bit and stuff. And yeah. So meanwhile you let it dry, of course you're gonna get bored of letting it dry. So what you want to do first is, meanwhile our card is gonna be drying up, we can make a pumpkin. So a pumpkin is going to be very, very difficult, but yeah, you could use tape glue. And yeah, so you want to get pumpkin colors, so they have to be four of the same colors. And yeah, it's actually pretty hard. Have them like that. And you need a green one. Almost forgot about that. For the top part, like the stem. So what you do is you have to get your four of these and you need to cut them symmetrical. So it has to be a, what's it called, a crest or something? I don't know what the other part. But yeah. Okay.
it on YouTube?
I'm not lying.
Hmm?
I'm not lying.
That's a lie.
You put videos on YouTube.
Is this shit live?
What's live?
Oh, yeah, yeah, sideways. What the fuck, do you have a cardboard box there?
Mm-hmm.
She's like, put it somewhere else in there. Can I set this on the wall for my own video?
I can do it.
Serious.
Bowie is turning into what? It's long. Just ignore that, please, and continue with the show. So, it has to be like a little crazy. I like to draw little pumpkin stuff. So that, there you go, that's your crease right there. It's like the shape of a moon, but I don't draw moons. Okay. So, I pretty much just saw a picture of this and I wanted to do this. And no, your cards aren't going to get dry sooner or later. But when they do, I will call you back. So just cut along the sides. And make sure it's straight, because first off, you're going to draw like little curvy and stuff. I like to use tape for this for some reason. The tape is gonna look ugly, I don't care. So what I like to do is I like to make three things. A card, a turkey, and a pumpkin. I'll give each one to my family. My brother, which you just heard. Or maybe you haven't. I'm just kidding, you haven't. Which my brother Oscar, you can subscribe to him. Naruto Shippuden something something. So there you go, your creases. I forgot my tape. I'll be back. Please give me direction. Okay, so I'm back. So on this tape, I don't know where it's from. It's scotch tape. It just has these little lines. It's the clearest one I can find. So you always want to know where your line's at before you cut it. Before you actually tape anything. Right now, I don't really know where Marion's at, so don't. Okay, so this is coming out crappy. This is actually the hardest tape. I'm gonna get a long strip just to hold it all for videos. Okay, so you guys just pay attention to this. Yeah. Read. I need a cutout. Here you go. Ah, sorry, I forgot about the camera. So now I'm gonna put you guys on top. I'm sorry for moving the camera. So you got your creases, right? You want to get two creases. And just get the top of them, put them like this. You want to fold them down in the same piece. Then get this side of tape right here. And just hold it down like that. And then you have to like actually fold them. And get the same size of that. Just a little bit. So get like this. So then you want to get your creases to look like this. And just hold it like this. And tape it. So it's gonna look like something. So then you want to get this piece, stick it on this, like that. You see this right here? There's going to be this big number here and you want to stick it on like that. So get a big, piece of tape. So it'll cut it right. Up to the point where it's crooked. Okay. So then for this one, it's going to be a little bit harder. Because you have to hold it up and stuff. So what I like to do, just hold this up. Like this is gonna turn out a little bit curvy, but at least it's holding it.
Sorry, I'm singing. Hunter Halloween.
Well, we might as well be having a little party talk. So you have good faith. And you have your little this thingy. So it's gonna be like that. So you want to maybe hurry up and get another big piece of tape. Not big, I mean just the big piece of tape that you have. Just to... So you have to tape it in here. Good. So you have to make it stand up, and that's going to be the hardest part about this. And yeah, this is pretty much harder than I thought it would be. The picture looks so decent. I thought it would be easier. I don't know. I think a lot of things are gonna be easier, okay? So now you have to flip it over. Yeah, get your left crest. Those are what's called crest. So you want to just stick it in somewhere over here and tape it. Just put on some music meanwhile. Sorry for the I'm gonna just put whatever I find. Just move that over. Sorry. We might hear commercials.
Wow. That's a foul.
Oral-B Deep Sweep, featuring three cleaning zones that remove up to 100% more plaque than a regular manual brush. Guaranteed wow from Oral-B, number one dentist-recommended toothbrush brand worldwide.
Me up again for a minute to back down. The way you got Alangkah ulang.
I just take what I can get. Okay, well, bye guys, that's it. Peace and love.